Where's that over the Johnson?
Mayor and council, as was requested, excuse me, at the end of last month's meeting, we did some further investigation of the particular machine that was donated to the city by folks at the Lowndes County Board of Education. We had a chance to touch base with the maintenance company and the operator, Pitney Bowes. She actually visited City Hall and told us that really she could not make a determination on whether the machine functioned correctly or not until $400 was paid to the company so they could come up and check out. She did indicate that the machine probably would work and would work well, that it would stuff and fold and do all the things that we would need it to do. We've had indication that it has had a very live maintenance record, so as far as problems are concerned. So that is, those are the facts that we have.
I talked to Lynn Wilson, who was one of the operators that were down at the high school. She said the thing worked great. It was just too small, a little bit more to emails and computer generated data to the students and teachers. So they just obsoleted the machine. Basically, what Pitney Bowes had talked to them, $400, they'll come out, set it up, run it, take it apart, check it, make sure it's eligible for a maintenance contract. And I think that's money well spent, since it's about a $12,000-$13,000 machine. And I think that would be a great asset to the city.
What is the, what do you spend the money to charge?
$99, I believe, wasn't it?
No, they told us yet, because they want to check it out and make sure they can put it in maintenance.
So they don't know the figure on the month to charge?
No, until they check it out.
I think she told me $99, so probably about $1,200.
Oh,
well, I talked to them about that, and they said it's a quarterly maintenance fee. And originally he said they would come out and check it out for $99, but you know, I think we need to, before we say $99 a month, I think we need to check into that more deeply.
Well, that's just what she told me.
Yeah.
She told me $99 as a monthly maintenance fee. But
they suggest $400 to get it running.
But right, they've got to come
out and check it on about
$400.
Come out, check it out, set it up, train somebody how to use it.
And you also have to pay for a stand to sit on it too. Has we have to purchase a stand?
A table for it.
Right. We got to get furniture appropriate to the upstairs conference room for it to sit.
So, yeah.
But you know, that's just to get it functioning. And obviously the other costs associated with converting the statements we ran through last month as well. Well, we had it last month. I mean, we can go through it again if y'all would like.
But what we need to do is staff over when we're spending $400, we get checked out. Then go with that. We figure out what the
extra doesn't necessarily require an action from council. Converting our system from postcards to statements needs a vote from council.
Great.
But if you just want to check it out and see.
I mean, if we don't check it out, then we won't. We
wanted to bring it to y'all. Well, Councilman Clendenin did, so that's what we did. So if y'all want to check it out, do it.
The $400, just one more question. $400, and they come and set everything up. That's what they.